Hello guys, welcome back. And I hit the button already, as soon as it gets started. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator, guys. So tonight we're going to be doing, unfortunately it's nighttime. I was hoping not to start at night, but we did. Time I got the truck done. We're going to be doing a Schneider run. Now I looked up what their trucks look like online. And this is pretty much what one of their Volvos look like. Pretty much getting close. Now I've never seen a Schneider trailer like this one with the white top. Like that on the bottom, I don't know what's going on with that. That's what the texture, the paint job give me. So we're gonna use it. I don't think it's accurate, but we're gonna use it. Let's go around down the road. And we'll get a thumbnail. So we're driving for Schneider today. Using the Volvo.
Turn left.
Have 198 miles to go on this trip. We're hauling shoes.
Right.
Well, they're calling footwear. We're hauling footwear from Walmart to Dollar General.
So
I did this on one of my other profiles. I actually had a profile that I just do this on these real truck runs like this, company runs, but for some reason it would crash if it had to go into the dealer. Don't know why, because nothing has turned on that it should be on, so I don't know what's going on with that. So I'm gonna have to delete that profile. Slow down a little bit. So, guys, there are new games coming. I've got some new stuff that I'm going to look at playing on the channel. We'll see how it's gonna do. I'm always looking for new content, new types of stuff to play, to check out. can't get a thumbnail. Unfortunately, it's dark. I'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. We're going to take one more. There we go. Quiet right now. Oh, we're almost there. 30 to 24 miles. So that's a quick run. Too bad it was not night the whole way. Couldn't really sit the truck. We'll definitely have to do another one. So this is not my, but for some reason, every time you go into the dealership
keep
menu,
right, and then
on
turn
that
right,
profile, change trucks to buy this truck and crash. So I'm about to look at that and see what's going
turn
on
right,
and see why it's crashing. Making that turn is not easy, and I try to go this way. I'd back it out a bit anyways to get where you gotta drop the load. This is an easier way to do it than try to turn. You'll hardly never get turned over there. See, that way you just go ahead. Alright, so see, I'm gonna pull up. Like this. Thank you. come out here a little bit, straighten up. Let it rain a little bit. Just enough where we can kind of straighten the truck. We drove actually drove 198 miles, took us 4 hours and 29 minutes to get here. We're saving 27.1 gallon of fuel. Alright, so. Alright, guys. Well, it's getting daylight now. There's our Snyder truck. So that's gonna be we're gonna be wrapping it up there today. We'll get here and do a Snyder run. Using the Volvo being in, SCS Volvo being in. And if you guys have ever seen a Snyder trailer like this to white, let me know. I've never seen a Snyder trailer that has white like that. Most of all their trailers are orange, like the truck. So, don't really know what that's about, but that's what the paint job, the way the paint job was set up. So, never seen one like it though. But anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. And we'll see you in the next video.